Europe. We are not that familiar with Silicon Valley and what's all happening here. So we have this trip with a group of people right now, about 35 people, and I enjoy it a lot, getting the insights on the startups and how that works, but also look a little bit beyond the horizon, what's coming next. As a company, we value a lot what we do today, and we know pretty well what we do tomorrow, but getting insights and ideas and getting an open mind on what's after tomorrow, that's I think the biggest value of this trip.